What's the update?
Troy's got me running all over the place after him.
Good. The more you do, the more he trusts you, the closer you are to your 510 ink. Stay on it. Okay, ready for this?
Please.
No showboating. You've got to finish in first place. Finish first, or this whole operation is over. You're in the lead. Stay there. The attention of getting arrested. Going. Finish line is up ahead.
I know you?
You should. The name's Troy. I'm the V2 around here. You want your 510 ink? I got some work around the way. Maybe I'll call you.
inside for a long time. Let's see if you remember how to do this. You know the deal. Here's the fine print. We're going after Coburn first, Shiv second. Anyone else I arrest on the way is a bonus.
I'm not helping you take down the whole 510s.
I'm interested in dirty cops and murderers, and that's it. Speaking of murderers, we're putting Shiv away from life. You kill him, you're back in that cell.
You got a hard-on for Coburn, I get that. But why do you need me to get it?
Coburn's weakness is the 510s. He's got half the FBI in his pocket. If I came at him with a regular investigation, he'd see it with his eyes closed. But if I get an inside eye on Shiv's operation, we get them both. You've got the skills and motivation to see this through.
Where are we going now?
I've set up an HQ. We need somewhere safe, somewhere your crew can work to support you.
My crew?
Your crew. A point man's only as good as the team that stands behind him. Okay, you pass. In here. I think you're gonna like this place.
Come get me! There are cops everywhere!
Hit it! Go, go, go!
Ourselves a police warning level here. You know how to lose that shit, right?
Drive really fast and don't get caught?
Pretty much. You gotta get out of range of these... got ourselves a police warning level here. You know how to lose that shit, right?
Drive really fast and don't get caught?
Pretty much. We gotta get out of range of these nuts.
Ourselves a police warning level here. You know how to lose that shit, right?
Drive really fast and don't get caught?
Pretty much. You gotta get out of range of these knuckleheads. The longer they can't see you, the more the chase drops off. And if you start crashing into civilians and smashing stuff up right in front of them, they'll bring a world of pain down upon you. Got that?
I got it.
Show. Good job. I hold you.
Anything to report?
Just saved Troy from a stretch in jail. Same old, same old.
I'll pick him up when you've got your ink. Stay on mission.
Troy's new driver, huh? Looking for that 510 ink?
Who's this?
Your replacement. Unless you beat me on the track. The location's on your map.
Two been beefing. That ain't good for me or my hood. And I need to send a guy to St. Louis. So this is how it's gonna be. Winner gets a promotion, loser takes it as a life lesson, and this argument is over. Winner here takes another step towards the end.
You're Troy's new driver, huh? Looking for that 510 ink?
Who's this?
Your replacement. Unless you beat me on the track, the location's on your map.
Winner here takes another step towards the ink.
Thank you.
Now listen, I own Detroit. No question about that, so I'm branching out. Head down to St. Louis. I got some things I need you to do.
So, how'd it go?
Good. Troy's moving on St. Louis, and I'm his weapon of choice.
Looks like you've got a road trip ahead of you. Set a waypoint for St. Louis. I'll keep tracking you from here. Oh, and be careful around Troy. He's got a bad rap sheet.
Great. I'll be in touch.
Like I said, Detroit's got a little crowded for a man of my ambition. So we're setting up shop in St. Louis. Here's the location of St. Louis, V2. Find her and kill her.
What?
You heard me.
Troy wants me to kill the St. Louis V2.
Damn it. Take her down. I'll work on getting her off the streets. Protective custody, something. Get after her.
I'm trying to help you.
Oh, you want to help me? Then get the hell back to Detroit. Get up! No way you're taking me.
Hey, Zoe, we need to get this girl out of town before Troy finds her. I killed her.
Stone cold. With the V2 out of the game, we can start claiming territory for Detroit. Check your map for races, records to break, any way you can kick some St. Louis ass. Listen, we gotta strike fast.
The plan?
Check it out. It's a street race at this location. The sooner Detroit starts taking scalps, the better.
What's on the table?
You're repping your turf.
Bring it.
Burn these fools up. Earn some rep in Detroit.
Thank you.
that too, bro. Make it count. Sucking your fumes, boy! Keep it up, dog! Damn, these guys are fast! Or is it you, slow? Final stretch. Keep this up, son.
I see you around here again. I'll take a lot more than your territory. Get me?
Check it. I got an idea. Ironclads have this local run, right? It's like their holy gig. No outsiders have taken the record.
Let me guess.
You got it. Get over there and own it.
So, run this route past me again?
They call this the Ironclad Dash. It's a break these chumps record.
Time's a ticking, boy.